Hi everyone, welcome to SHSER classes. Today in this video we are going to learn how to represent a mixed fraction on a number line. So now I am going to represent a mixed fraction on a number line in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. So first of all, let us take here a mixed fraction 1 1 by 2. Okay, you can take another fraction like as 3 1 by 2 or 2 1 by 2 as your choice, but here I'm taking 1 1 by 2 is a mixed fraction. Okay, then now I'm going to represent 1 1 by 2 on a number line. So first we have to create here a number line. Okay, so now first drawing here a line of any length with the help of a scale and taking arrow mark on both sides. Okay, and next marking here the starting number 0. Then I'm going to take here a length 2 cm. You can choose 1 cm, 2 cm or 3 cm as your choice, but here I'm taking 2 cm length as a 1 unit length. Okay, so taking 2 cm length as a 1 unit length and putting the compass and cut here. So now first we have to mark the number on the line by this way. Okay, so first marking the number on the line by this way, mark here. Okay, so after 0, so after 0 here will be 1 2 3 4 and continuous. Now in this side -1 -2 and continuous. Okay, so now we have to represent 1 1 by 2 on this number line. So first roughly discussing here some calculation. So now 1 1 by 2, so now 1 1 by 2 we can write like as, so 1 1 by 2 equals to, so first write down here 1 plus 1 by 2, so 1 plus 1 by 2. Okay, so first here 1, so between 0 to 1 this is 1, and now half will be between 1 to 2. So between 0 to 2 we have to represent 1 1 by 2, the mixed fraction. Okay, so now first I'm going to divide the length between 0 to 1 and 1 to 2. So first taking the half between 0 to 1, and since the length between 0 to 1 equals to 2 cm, so half will be 1 cm. So this is half between 0 to 1, and similarly half between 1 to 2, so this is half between 1 to 2. Okay, so this is half and this is will be half. Okay, so this is, so this represent 1 1 by 2. Okay, now marking this by this way, so from 0 to this and half to 1 and half to this half, so this is total 1 1 by 2. And now taking here O and taking here V. So therefore we can say that, or we can write here the length OP equals to 1 1 by 2 unit. So by this way you can represent a mixed fraction on a number line. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it with your friend.